Okay, this here is just a little pink and a little white mixed together. The color is some pink color. Sorry, I don't know the name of it, but it's a light pink. Just move this out the way. Make more room. I'm just going to fill in the whole decorative piece here. It's a heart, if you can see. Try to hurry up and get it coated, because I just want it to dry. Just want it to be my first coat of paint that I put down. Nothing real. Just something real quick. And I like the colors, of course. I'm using a big brush. This here is a a large brush here. It's pretty big. It's about as big as my thumb here. You can kind of tell how wide it is. Almost done. Get this bottom here. Fill in the areas that I haven't filled in. Get that done. The other places I see. Get the edges. And I like the color. Oh. I don't know if it's enough light in here. But it's a dust. It's like a powdery pink with this white mixed in. It's like half white, half powdery pinkish color. Baby pink. Okay, that's it for that first coat. What I'm doing is loading my paintbrush back up with the white and blue. I'm gonna have to grab it here. Just start another leaf. That's what I'm doing. Excuse me. Had to take a break real quick. But, yeah, this is... a flower. Oh, almost did that one wrong. Turn this around a little bit. Redo that flower again, flower. Just going over it again here because I want to make it a little darker. Then it'll start getting bigger, larger. So now it has a lot of more color. Middle. Okay, there you go. My first one, first rose. Alright, now I'm using this color here. It's called lavender. And just gonna put it right here. Another flower. Okay, I have that part of the flower. Now I'm just going to continue closer to the inside of the flower. There you go. Now the inside of the flower. It's like and turn just a little bit. Mean to be out of the picture, but okay. Okay, now I have blue and I have purple here. Next I'm doing a color called Vivid Orange. Turn this around here. I keep forgetting. It's best to just turn the thing. Turn your... Okay, now I'm adding more petals. Coming over here. To add more flowers. I think this is a bud, a rose bud. May change this one up here a little bit. Okay. All right, now this here is pink, my color here. So I'll put this one right here, this flower right here. Gets his own spot. Need to load my brush back up. That's why I keep stopping and pausing. Need to figure out where I'm placing the flower. Here, kind of like to the side of the big heart here. Guess I meant you can see that. Hope you can see that. Get a little messy. Once you get the petals down, you can kind of see what you're doing, so you can place them just the way you want, because the paint